Welcome to Workday. This video demonstrates how you can create and update your professional profile in Workday. Professional profiles are an easy way to track and share key talent information about you. Start by clicking your name and view profile to go to your worker profile page. Your organization's configuration may vary, but usually your professional profile will display your experience, education, skills, and projects. In this example, we will modify each of these areas to complete the profile. To edit your experience, click the Add link next to Experience. Enter the required information and other appropriate details regarding the experience. Here, you have the option to enter your key responsibilities and achievements, the job location, as well as reference and reference contact information. Click the Add button at the top of the page to create another entry. Once you have filled out all the necessary fields, click Submit. Your organization may require approvals for adding or editing your profile. Here, you can see this request is awaiting approval. This information will not display on the professional profile until it has been approved. Next, we'll add additional education information. Click the Add link in the Education section. The country has defaulted in. You can click on the prompt to select a different country. Click the prompt in the School field to select your school. If the school you are looking for is not listed, mark the If you cannot find the school, check here checkbox and type in the name of your school in the School name field. Complete any optional fields and use the Add button to include additional education information. Then click Submit. This request is awaiting approval as well. Click Done to return to your profile page. Next, we'll add a skill. Unlike the work experience or education background, there are no fields to enter. You simply add a skill to your profile by using the plus icon. Click the prompt to select a skill from the list or mark the Create New checkbox and enter a new skill in the field. Click Done to close the selection window. You can continue to click the plus icon and add skills as needed. Hover over a skill to access the minus icon and delete it from the list. When you're done, click the Return to Profile link. Your skills are now listed in your professional profile. Next, we'll add project details. Click the Add link in the Projects section. Enter the name of an internal project you have participated in. Fill out any additional information you wish to share about the project. Once all of your changes have been approved, your new information will be displayed on your professional profile page. This concludes the demonstration. Thank you for using Workday.